For many St. Lucians, the memory of the passage of Hurricane Tomas is still vivid. The hurricane devastated most parts of St. Lucia in October last year. Government is currently silting rivers. However, the director of NEMO says individuals must partner to ensure that they survive this hurricane season.
Any system that will approach the Caribbean, everyone from people living in Sufre all up to us who would have to provide the support and response will become anxious as we watch the system approach. And if St. Lucia is again the target for a storm or a hurricane, we would definitely have to move people into shelters in a proactive manner.
Ms. French has suggested to authorities that in the years to come, successive governments may have to look at a bridge building program.
Over the years, our bridges are getting older. Successive, maybe not hurricanes, but over the years, various incidents of flooding, flash flooding, earthquake, landslides have impacted our bridges over the last 50 years. And so with the years to come, the next 10, 20, 30 years down the line, and as a country, we may actually have to look at some kind of bridge building program to replace some of these old and aging bridges. Okay.
The director says that NEMO will be watching this coming hurricane season with more concern than it normally does because of the communities that were severely impacted by the storm. For the DBS News World, Jason Holland Seed reporting.